The Western Ghats of South India is one of the 20 biodiversity hotspots of the world. Home to hundreds and thousands of plants and animals, the Western Ghats stretch up to Maharashtra from the tip of the Indian subcontinent. Bonnet macaques love water, perhaps a trait they acquire from the residents of Kerala who are famous for their hygiene. On a hot day, they would frequent the river for a swing of refreshing cold mountain water and quite often get carried away. And the result is a big and splashy bath. Even the best of the Olympic swimmer is to put to shame by some of the acrobatic dives and jumps these primates perform in the river. You could watch a dive followed by a 20-foot underwater swim, which will often end with a wild and frantic fight for domination and territory. Of the 44 rivers that originate from the high mountains of the Western Ghats in Kerala, Chinnar is one of the three rivers that flow to the east to feed the dry plains of Tamil Nadu. Being located on the eastern side of the mountains that tower to more than 2,500 meters, Chinnar is primarily a rain shadow region. The only time Chinnar is blessed is during the northeast monsoon in the months of October and November. In spite of being a dry and arid land, Chinnar teems with wildlife of all forms, shapes and sizes. It is home to some very rare and endemic animals like the grizzled giant squirrel and the star tortoise. Mothers would jump into the water with little ones, desperately holding onto their body like glue. The whole episode lasts anywhere between 15 minutes and 2 hours, depending on the size and attitude of the visitors. No wonder they are called our forefathers. Whatever be their biological definition, all animals depend on the Chinnar River that snakes its way through the dry scrub jungle for life-filling water. A quiet walk by the side of the river on any morning can bless the visitor with various sightings of wild creatures. Surprisingly, the water is cold, quite often near freezing. In a landscape where the day temperature can easily hit 40 degrees. The answer lies in the stream itself, which originates on the high grasslands of Iravikulam and goes straight into Chinnar within a very short time.